Is this real?
Yes, are we, it's real.
Oh,
it's,
all right, all right. We're in this. We're in
freaking
this.
Freaking real. Okay, so I'll be on a stream. I like Bowser.
Bowser's really cool.
I forgot Bowser was in Super Smash Bros. Melee for, I want to say, about 6 months.
Okay.
And one day I remembered Bowser down throwing Peach, how funny that is.
Okay.
And then I was like, ah, Bowser, that's like a very funny dream. Good thing he isn't in Melee, right? And then he is.
Ooh.
Right? At the top of the character select. And DJ already down a stock with this character. I don't know, DJ plays this character beautifully. All you can really do with Bowser is assemble his best gimmicks and let them loose on the opponent, you know?
Right.
And by far the best gimmick, right? Shine out, or up yet a shield. It's invulnerable on startup, and it hits about, like, frame. I'm not sure. DJ would know.
Right.
It being invulnerable on startup gives it the ability to anti-air very effectively.
Ooh.
Nice juggle there.
Yeah, dash attack. I don't know if it's a true combo into up tilt. But
good juggles, like, effective, nice. Side B, very hard move to get the punish, the double upper punish. It's ridiculously rewarding. That does 18 damage.
Yeah, so strong. Ridiculous knockback.
A lot of KO power, too. It'll start killing pretty soon. Okay, back throw. And the horizontal, and it gets a side B again. That move is, once again, it's an absolute mystery how to use that move properly. Like,
this man is definitely the best at it.
Oh,
what?
God. And he gets a sidestep with F smash.
That move is, like, so slow. How do you, that was a, I don't know, I guess he just read an approach.
Ooh.
I love when Bowser F Smash connects.
Yeah, right? It's the best. Like, right? Yeah. I like DJ's Bowser code too. Oh, nice spacing on the up B. That's kind of tricky. Anyway, Moon applying the pressure, still with the lead. Do we have anything to say? I mean, the only time you're going to have trouble with this match is when you're playing the PG, right?
So, sorry, I'm having trouble hearing you.
The only time you're going to have trouble with Bowser. Thank you. How's that? Better?
Yeah, that's a lot better.
Only time you're going to have trouble with Bowser is against DJ Nintendo. He's under 100, so he's definitely going to get up attack there. I knew that.
Right,
okay.
right.
That's one of the things that's definitely worth knowing. So now he can't do that. He has no options from the edge. Even though he's going to the edge, all he can do is side B for the edge. And edge hop forwarder. That was good, too.
Yeah.
And he up here is that double jump. Oh! That move was so sick, dude. Like, he's good for nothing.
I just love your reaction to that. Alright,
get up attack. I'm looking for it. He's probably going to. Oh, no double.
That's unfortunate because that was like a close game, you know?
Yeah!
Like, he could have gotten.
I'm willing to see another game on Yoshi's, and then I'm going to start saying, like, please stop picking Bowser.
Yeah,
oh,
no,
Yoshi's.
No, I mean, I feel you. And he could have still gotten two stocked, even if he didn't, like, die that way.
Why would you not go Yoshi's? This is Bowser. That's, like, literally, I don't know, maybe DJ or something. I don't know. He probably, like. You know what I'm willing to guess is that.
Maybe,
like,
he doesn't want to deal with, like, me.
I bet Moon actually knows the matchup on that stage. And
That's what I was about to say.
Yeah. But in general, right, Bowser's best options are all available on Yoshi's.
Right.
More than they're available, he's provided better options, which are edge hop in particular. We'll land right on the side platform.
Oh,
and
cool.
Then you can immediately run off, like, fair. You can shield immediately. What else? The get up attack, and you can up be straight to the edge.
I was unaware.
Yeah. He's just got more tricks.
If the Moon takes this set, do you think we'll see them switch to their mains?
We should see a Fox Mart set. If we don't, then I will say delusion. Not really. Oh, nice fake out with the side B.
Yeah.
The air throw.
Oh, good edge cancel.
Shout out to Mike Hager in Marvel 3. Cool character. Okay,
Hagar's name is Mike Hager.
Mike Hager, he's the mayor of Metro City.
I knew he was the mayor. I didn't know his name was Mike.
Mike Hager.
Interesting.
Yeah, right.
Is that why that guy from Sweden is his tag is Mike Hager? Okay, all right.
Reference just that character.
That makes a lot of sense.
Ooh, edge hop side B to punish the up B. Shout out to Ariana, our lovely bartender.
Yep.
She's
cool.
She's
reverse
literally
get up attack.
Literally an angel.
I really liked the reverse get up attack edge guard from DJ a second ago.
Ooh, edge hop, because he was at exactly 100%. You'll note he's gonna use get up attack whenever he's not under 100%.
Right.
Or more so, that is the option that he should be using.
Right. You can't do it every time.
You can
though,
do it every time,
you?
Bro. It's safe. I'm not kidding. It hits the whole way and it's safe.
Wow.
Like, you just, because if they try to punish you, up be after.
Interesting.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool.
I mean, it's Bowser 101, right? You mash that move and you mash up B.
Okay. Got it. When I play Bowser against Nico at home, yeah. I'll definitely remember these.
And make
things.
Sure it's always on Yoshi's. Your
okay.
Life will be better.
Okay. Uh-oh.
Okay, forwarder. Nice. Double forward. Oh, he could have went for it. He could have went deep.
Especially with a stock lead. If you at that point, what I would do is I would just kill myself in the process of killing him.
Bowser.
Or jump off with him and just kill him.
Yeah, you know there is
and then I have a full stock lead.
There is a Bowser side with the side B. It's just ridiculously hard to line up.
There's a Bowser what?
Bowser side, oh, like Bowser suicide. Side. Yeah, oh, okay. Bowser can effectively suicide and kill the opponent first.
Well, I mean, I just meant, like, just jump off. Like, he got the one fair. He could have just jumped again
he could have juggled fared or nared
or I don't even care. Uh-huh. Like
DJ just, compared
just hit him again, ooh. And then when he jumps after that second hit and tries to recover, then you just hit him again. And you just go down with him, and then you have a full stock
lead.
Dude,
that's so ridiculous, man. How do you get people to anticipate you landing with an arrow every time just so that you can, like, side boot? I feel like he's used side boot more than he used forward air. Okay, nice trade. And another. He's gonna get a knockdown, but loses that trade ultimately.
Oh.
And Moon's going
to
tie it up.
Tried to throw out a fair to catch Moon trying to, like, go towards the ledge and hit him. And then not able to up B to the ledge or
forward
off stage afterwards.
Damn, Avery cried. It lets out a cry.
Ooh, double side B.
Yeah,
that just looks so cool.
It's so good, dude. Okay, and he misses that time. Once again, I can't stress how difficult that move is to connect. Like,
right.
At least in terms of, like, in the grab form. I never get it. Okay. Grab the edge. Nice. Up B space and get up attack.
I love seeing Bowser run. Enter the run.
Yeah,
animation.
Yeah, right? The race car. Well, multi-shines. Multi-shine's one of the more effective forms of pressure on Bowser.
Uh-huh.
That might be the idea here. Is that you can multi-shine and Bowser can't up B. But, it's going all right. Oh. And he's up smash.
All right.
Bowser
does not
very
kill.
Heavy.
Another one I think will kill.
The back air now. Down B to the edge.
Oh, and
wow. Baby.
All right, so
tie game.
Scramble
who can get
situation.
A kill move? Fox, obviously, with the superior options. But up tilt.
Sick.
I believe Bowser's up tilt is as strong as Fox's.
I could see that. I could definitely see that.
Someone tell Colin to stop doing the John Cena theme. Someone keeps doing the first riff of the John Cena theme.
So we're back on Battlefield.
Back on Battlefield. It's 1-1 in the first set of grants. Blip. Okay, get up attack. That's going to tap him. Just kind of, okay, nice back air. One of the moves that I cannot use that DJ can use. I just don't get how to back air with Bowser.
Okay.
Or more so, I've never hit an L cancel with that move. Get up attack. Okay, up B. And it trades. He still had double jump there, but it looked like he didn't, so he up B immediately.
Uh-huh.
I didn't think he had double jump. L cancels the down air. And goes for boost grab. That has a lot of range. Bowser actually has a pseudo infinite on DK. Because DK goes, when released from a grab, has more frames of recovery. Bowser, on the other hand, when releasing a character from his grab, has less.
Huh.
So you can dash grab repeatedly on DK.
Wow.
Yep. Until he jumps out.
Wow, that's interesting.
Or jumps out of the grab. Yeah, yeah. Crazy, right? You never would have known.
I would not have known.
Dude, Mafia just told you.
Yes. Yes, you did.
Back air. I really hope this is only one set. I want to go back to my place and play Melee with you, Pete.
That would be awesome.
Yeah, that's the plan. That's the plan.
Dash attack. Okay. DJ able to double jump out to avoid the up air, but...
I'll smash out of shield.
Yeah,
I'll
smash out of shield.
Shit out of that dash.
Yeah, big time.
What do you think, Stream? Stream, talk at us about this matchup. Do you have any opinions, or do you think that this is just, like,
I'm also curious,
the worst shit you've ever seen?
I'm also curious if you guys are, if you enjoy watching this, because some people have their complaints about seeing, like, low tiers.
Yeah, or they more think so non-Marth Fox sets between DJ and the Moon, which there's a plethora of, right? There's a plethora of these matches as well. You know.
The Moon's Fox is quite real.
We went for double side B. It's no good.
And also, DJ has other characters other than his Fox that are quite real, like his Pikachu. So if it's like Marth Pikachu, I don't mind seeing that. Like, nice nair and sick back air. Manages to get back on stage with it. If he didn't, I have trouble thinking that you could up B afterward and still, like, survive.
Okay. Okay, nice. Now that's situation really well. I feel like Moon anticipated the side B and left the platform. But DJ opted not to do the side B and just made it out safe.
Oh, my
and the S-match
God.
Kill. You gotta love it. I'm rock hard. That's all I'm gonna say.
Me too, dude. Some of the sounds of Bowser as a character.
Oh my God, just do it. Just go. Oh my God.
That was sick.
Oh, please work. Yes, it worked. I can't believe it, dude.
That was disgusting. Like, new game plus. Like, you don't really see that anywhere else. You're not going to see a Bowser anywhere else
there
because there's like there's
all up and down the East Coast, my friend, that these two will attend, and you can watch this matchup at any of those places.
Oh, okay, all right, okay.
But you get plus though.
I got told. Well, yeah, you're right.
This is easily the best of all those locals.
I mean, that...
Not only do we boast the most talent, including my goddamn self, there's a bar and 100 entrants weekly. We had 80 this week and 90 the week prior. But,
right, 83, I
that's
think.
That's, like, really close to 100, okay? So I'm just going to say 100 instead.
But, I mean, here's a question, though.
What's the question?
When they go to other tournaments, is it consistently them two in, like, I don't know, winners and grands? And I know it hasn't been that every single time here, but it usually is. When they go to, like, Xanadu, I don't think it's usually – I don't think they get the chance to play –
Grand, so yeah, this. Okay.
Play like
yeah,
I believe, I guess, is what I'm saying.
DJ
because, you know.
The Moon recounted losing a set to Plank.
Yeah, I know Plank has beat him, and I know.
It's not paralleled in New England, right? We have no player who has just, like, beaten the Moon like that. You
right,
know,
right.
Or really brought it to
right.
the
Right, and, like, you know, Nintendude is obviously, like, a national threat, like, very good player. And he's a Xanadu.
Should they seriously already. What's the word for a Twitch Giphy Cat? Oddshot? He oddshotted that F Smash, I think. A Twitchy Cat?
Nice get up attack.
Avery smiles a little bit. Shout out to Avery.
That's
oh my God!
One of the first times I've ever seen DJ's Bowser actually like spew the fire.
Godlike recovery too. Yeah, that move sucks.
It almost I don't know. It seemed like it had a chance to work, but
up
air
shield.
Yeah.
Wave shot pressure not that safe.
You know what else I never see him use is is down tilt bad?
Yes. Bowser's?
Yeah. Okay.
Is it just the cat scratch?
Just too slow?
Yeah, it's just bad. He does a second one.
Okay. Okay.
It does 11 damage per hit, something like that. So if both connect, it's all right. It's okay on the edge guard, but F tilt is way better in every situation.
Okay.
F tilt's a really good move. Only downside is bad range, but it's got lasting power and damage. Priority, all that shit.
Okay.
Up throw. Might have missed the timing on the up air. Oh, side B regrab. You can't DI in on that, or else that can happen. The percent.
Does that keep him with. Alright, no, okay.
No, you can DI out, and I think 400 might connect there, but that one looked really hard.
Oh, nice
shot. And
that
DJ barely below 100. Okay. You really need to pay attention to whether Bowser's below or above 100, okay? It's gonna be. That is when you're playing.
I feel like that could have been DI'd better. But here we are, last stock, 0% each.
Up, you got a shield, get up attack. I'm looking for it. Everyone's looking for it. Okay, neutral get up.
Didn't do it that time.
And I think we're going to see it. Okay, never mind. Dash attack. DJ, very liberal with that move, I feel. Okay, and now an extra attempt.
Oh.
DJ's going to take this.
He wasn't able to get
the. DJ's going to win this tournament with Bowser. With that edge guard. Okay, and he shields. Like, what am I. What did I just say? Like. Get up attack.
Oh, okay.
Up, you got a shield.
It looked like get up attack got punished that time.
Oh, that was plus 100, right?
No.
Okay, never mind.
No, it was below 100. And
he just hung on the inside of it and then down
her? The moon, yeah, he shielded it and then just like short hop drilled.
Well, there you go.
But
do it that way.
But maybe it's a small timing, like a small window that you have
to
get the drill before.
And Hendrick Pilar can clutch this one out so I don't have to watch another set. I want to go home.
Oh. Bowser's
the
just funny.
Grab, right? Oh,
Bowser's just funny.
Just laid out. Okay. Neutral air. Goes for another one. Trying to punish a double jump. Blip, blip. Get up attack. It's going to hit him all the way on the way back.
It's ridiculous.
Yeah. The best get up attack, bar none. And another. Got to punish. Backer. I'm looking for it. Ooh. Another get up attack. It's punished. Very good spacing from the moon. Went for up air, but he got a JCM smash. Of course, Bowser with like, what, 10 frames of jump startup? It's ridiculous.
Okay.
Something like 8. That's like Link.
Okay. Trying to make his way back down is DJ.
Kind of succeeds.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, especially with that upbeat.
Yeah.
And F-tilt.
Made it back to true neutral.
It's going
to
kill.
I feel like there's so many different like elements of like neutral.
Good punish on the up.
But
yeah.
I like to call like when like both characters kind of I don't know, have their space or are grounded, and it's like, it's just back to both people moving or like approaching or whatever.
Yeah, I feel like,
and it's not, and like
neutral,
neither character has like, okay, like very good stage control. Yeah. I like to call that true neutral.
I think like, yeah, what we call neutral is really just when like someone ends a combo and like actually backs off. But even then, that's like, all, I call that offensive neutral.
Yeah, yeah, exactly. Like, there's so many like different situations.
Both ways actually have played the stock beautifully, I feel.
So the Moon shielded a dash attack, but then ended up getting side beat for some reason. I guess he just missed his punish on the dash attack.
Beat with an air too. Okay, oh. DJ with a pretty good rollback F-smash. I mean, I don't know all the logic behind that, but he's gotten punished for that up on the platform a bit now. Oh, and S-smash is taking up smash real hard. Moon with the lead now. Let's see. I can't believe this character's in this game. Like, when is the last time you saw Bowser?
Last time I saw Bowser was last time DJ played him here.
Street, what's your favorite Bowser color? I really like, I mean, blue's cool, you know? What else is there? Red, I think, is the best. Gimpy Fish Bowser, great.
I don't know what my favorite Bowser color is.
Avery, what do you like?
I might just like neutral.
Neutral yeah. Bowser is wicked good. Blue Bowser is probably the most, like, I call it the ugliest. Okay. DJ's a forwarder. Edge guard attempt. He's going to go high.
Ooh.
And it's so good. Get up attack is still an option. Hold shield. Another forward air. And he gets hit. That's going to make getting off the edge a lot harder right now. He goes down two stocks.
Looking like we'll have another set here.
Back.
Oh, nice.
Off the side B. Well, the strongest throw in melee.
Really?
Yes, Bowser's back throw. Has the most KO power.
Even more than Ness's?
Ness's back throw, yes.
Wow. I was unaware.
It's a command throw. Ness's is.
That's really cool.
Yes, sir. Bowser, of course, with probably the most distinct command throw in the game. Aside from, like, Yoshi's Egg, maybe.
Yeah, I can't.
It's just ridiculous. And of course, Falcon and Ganon's up the technical command throw. But yeah. Oh my god. Up air?
Is that it?
Uh-huh. Oh. Good movement from the Moon.
Yeah, yeah, it was. Yeah, that was, yeah, that was slick.
Trying to reset this shit real quick. And now, the edge guard. Up B, side B. Ooh wee. Up throw. Ariana, how do you feel about Bowser? Yeah, sucks a Mario Kart. That's Ariana.
Ariana does not like Bowser. He's
fat.
Too fat.
Okay. Is the comeback real? Is the Bowser any... Bowser sign, please just... Yeah, true, except Super Smash Brothers.
Yo, Ariana, I didn't even say hi to you today, but...
To Edwin Tiada.
Take it easy, Edwin.
Edwin Fajita.
Please.
It's good, Dave.
I don't know if he would appreciate being called Edwin Fajita.
Yeah. That's actually relatively offensive.
Yo, take it easy, man.
Shout out to Dave Valur.
Sorry?
And that's a bracket reset. Holy shit, folks. Can you believe it? Shout out to BS Freeze. He's not that good.
All right, so this is the new set?
Yes, this is.
All right.
We're running the same matchup. If this is bad, I'm just going to tell them to pick their shit.
Well, I mean...
I know, I'm going to intervene, bro, for the spectators.
Well,
I heard plenty of people say that they're not
going to... I'm not saying I'm against that. I'm just saying they might just tell you...
Fuck off? I'd be all right with that. Like, I would still enforce
but,
my...
But at least you tried.
Yeah, exactly. For the people. Nice dash grab.
But again, I'm curious what the people think about, like, watching this.
Well, once again, it was pretty split between people being like, nice Bowser and...
show me something real. Yeah, exactly.
So, you know, for the time being, I'm pretty content with this. Dash grab, I get short hopped over. Up B? Oh my god, that's not
I was about to say, right as he did that, I just want to see another forward smash kill.
The up tilt hits through the platform and gets the kill.
Move I love the sound of it, the forward smash.
I like
just
the
how much oomph Bowser puts into it.
He's like, fuck this shit above me. Bowser's over the edge. I've never seen that. You're Bowser, bro. He's so fat. That's exactly what Ariana said, right? He's fat.
Good recovery.
Oh, edge hops. Forward air. It's like he gets less height off the edge hop when he's over 100. Bowser should just, like...
D- DJ not getting hit. Oh, and
the get up deck gets a knockdown. It's kind of crazy. He gets an up B. He gets another up B. It's on the edge. He's going to chill there, but he gets back.
But, yeah, sick reverse back air.
Q-Buff says tell DJ to play Mario. I'm not going to do that, actually.
The sound of him running too.
Yeah. There's also a little bit of screen rumble. That's the best part.
Sorry?
Screen
yeah.
Apparently this is the thing that like people care about.
That was like what you said. He did a get up attack that got blocked.
Yeah,
and then he just upbeat.
It's Bowser 1-on-1, and DJ's played Bowser against the Moon before. I especially expect this matchup.
Uh-huh.
That's the Q-Buff. I give Kevin the shit out of him today. Honestly.
Really?
Yeah. It's the best. So hold that.
As we
go into this fifth stock, or I don't know, I can't count, fourth stock of the first game of the bracket, Grand Finals Reset.
Sixth game of Fox Bowser.
Okay, Forder is not going to hit that upbeat.
Tell me, does Bowser match up compared to other high tiers? Is this like okay
even
for
other low tiers or against other heads.
Like because I don't know who bodies him the hardest. Maybe Sheik.
So I think Falcon actually.
Falcon.
I could be wrong about that. Maybe Falco. I mean, it seems like he'd be able to kill Falco as much as Falco would be able to like absolutely ruin his life.
Uh-huh.
I think Falco is like the unplayable matchup, and Falcon is like what I remember seeing is Bowser versus Falcon on Yoshi's, right? And it was Hax versus DJ in this matchup, and Hax would just put him on a platform and stomp the fucking shit out of him.
Uh-huh.
So I imagine that's how it always goes.
Right.
Or that's what I would try if I were in Falcon. Now, Sheik also is probably a nightmare. Peach is a nightmare.
Okay, yeah.
And Ice Climbers is a nightmare. So, yes, unplayable.
Okay.
Interesting. Yep. So I think Fox, if anything, right? Bowser's ability to punish things, punish jump-ins, right? With up B. This is probably the matchup where he's best at it, aside from Falcon, right? Where you can just, like, Falcon jumps in, you can upbeat. I really want to see DJ actually do something. It's because it's really good every time he does, right? It's sick.
What, every time he does something?
Yeah, just anything,
good.
Right? It's just sick.
I mean,
over 100 now. He's going to have to do some kind of side beat trick and do a kill. That's what I see. Ooh. And the random up smash will.
Nice up smash.
First game to go to the moon.
Sometimes, even if your opponent blocks a move, but they're near the ledge, it'll knock them off stage and make them grab the ledge, and that's, you know, still pretty good for you in most situations. So
Avery, not letting me touch the computer.
Back on Battlefield.
Making faces at me. We got 40% apiece. Oh, double dash deck, cool. I would have just waited for him to land. Clearly, Bowser has no
that
problem.
Was a cool fair.
Jump from the edge, gets grabbed, and now DJ back on the platform. It's good wavelengths. The real advantage that DJ holds over every other Bowser is movement. It's the fact that he's able to wavelength.
Did you look to... Oh, well, he ended up dropping it, but there was a sick... I don't know. Like, he had a really good play, but then wasn't able to take a stock.
Okay. F tilt up, though. And up B. Shouldn't kill Fox all along around 150 on the stage.
Okay. I feel like I'm having trouble hearing you again.
Okay. How's that?
Much better.
Yeah, I can hear myself too. All right.
Nice nair.
Declare.
Oh, gets hit by the fire.
Yeah. That's not good. And up he's okay, and then he kills himself.
Sometimes you just get to watch your opponent fall off of their own doing.
Neutral air from the platform. You can still get strong. So
like
he's at 140.
First F smash.
And kills himself.
Sometimes you get to watch your opponent just fall to their
fall
death of their
die,
own, of
yes.
their own doing. Oh, and that's similar to the fair he did like that a second ago. That one did not connect. It's great that the up B knocks down, even though it's like such low percent.
It seems like that
wasn't even the strongest hit of it.
It is the saving grace. It's going to, you know, it's mostly that it produces knockdowns that are very hard to react to.
Uh-huh.
And now, DJ chasing. He has a percent lead now. Gets a neutral air. I'm not sure wow. Like, great use of that move.
Yeah.
I would like to see a get up attack to beat up that up B. He could have got the reverse hit. Oh my god.
Oh, please.
With the
hell yeah.
Of course he's going to kill, bro. It'll kill like 50. You just got to ask. You just say please, right?
I did. And
yeah,
it killed.
You did. It didn't work. Yep.
Yeah, you're right. You're right.
Okay.
Trying to
moon covering high. DJ still just below 100. Doesn't up B that neutral air, but he gets a get up attack now.
Yep.
93. 98. He's going to get up attack. Okay, good punish from the moon. Now Moon, DJ over 100. He's going to go back to the edge. Less options. We might see edge hop fair or edge hop side B once again. Those being the primary options.
Bowser can't, like, hack dash, can he?
No.
Just making sure.
We would have seen DJ do it once again. DJ really stands ahead of every other Bowser in terms of the movement.
In terms of what?
Movement.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah.
Are
there any other Bowsers?
You will watch any other Bowser and you realize that they're not doing as much movement as he is. It's really mastering the wave dash. That is easily the hardest part. It takes forever. Up air. Nice. That's going to kill.
Wow.
Yep.
See, I think DJ's so good, dude. And like.
Well, he deserves to win our local with Bowser, apparently. I'm gonna shoot my brains out of him. And S smash? Okay. Oh, okay. Side punch. Up air.
I just think it's really cool how good he is, like, at Melee in general.
Yes, the kid is a wizard.
Like with every character, the knowledge that
not
he has.
Not ice climbers. He can't play ice climbers.
Oh, true. He does not have ice.
Back throw, nice.
But, like, look at this. Like,
yeah, he's going to ruin this kid's life.
I just think it's cool, you know? Like,
I'll be a shot.
I don't think he's going to win the big house or anything, but.
Yeah, so DJ and I were talking about this last Tuesday, right?
Uh-huh.
Saying he really needs another top 8 run, right? Because
right.
That's really
no,
where
I remember. I was there.
Really where you don't see DJ, right? So I don't know. I'm just thinking about that. Like, he can win my local all I want, or all he wants, but
right.
I'm going to make top 8 music. So, hold that.
Yeah, like, I mean, obviously this is not extremely meaningful.
Yeah. It's very meaningful to me. This is...
Right, but, I mean, it's meaningful to me as well, but in the grand scheme of things... it's just cool to see someone like
play,
I don't know,
Bowser with relative skill.
Play so many characters like with a lot of skill.
Yes. Oh my god.
Wow, dude, the wind from that fist.
Yeah, right. That moves from Super Mario RPG. That's his animation when he fights or when he does like an attack with Justice Fist.
Interesting.
He just walks up to him and goes.
Interesting.
Stiff arms him. So I really like that move.
Right.
I like seeing you can use the low F tilt to beat out a lot of like edge guard stuff.
Uh-huh.
People will not stop doing the goddamn John Cena theme.
Oh. Moon keeping DJ without a double jump there. That was a good edge guard. Even though it went from the left side of the stage.
I won't
to the
break
right.
anything. Alright. DJ with yet another a lead somehow against Fox McCloud. Okay, backers. And that shine just gets quickly reversal with an up B.
Yeah, it looks like his up B out of shield is better than like a lot of other up B's
out of
shield.
Yeah, it's about as, once again, relative to Samus's. That's why you see DJ applying those similar skills.
Okay.
Oh my god, Bowser's so tall. When he stands up straight.
What a beast. Like, honestly.
He's literally, yeah. Beast is a very applicable term to this dragon thing. Up he had a shield, that's a clean punish.
Uh-huh.
And another, waits, but gets it anyway. Another, yes, take it. Up tilt, can't get much off that. He tries to read the double jump. And a side B is going to be no good. Up B, back away, up B again. I would just mash it. One more. All right, thanks. And double, okay, I what's going on? Okay, side B, baby.
Is it actually 2-1 already in this set?
Yes, sir. It most certainly is. It's unbelievable, right?
Yeah.
It's practically comedic. Anyway, stream, I'm going to go use the bathroom real quick.
All right, word.
Avery, do you want to hop on? Avery makes a face.
I can just solo it while he goes to the bathroom.
Yo, shout out to whoever thinks that we're keeping this somewhat entertaining. That is Edward Budding.
Edward, yeah.
Young and Oak. Did I fuck something up?
Shout out to Anok.
Jesus Christ. I can't believe I literally messed something up by touching the mouse for 2 seconds. Anyway, oh my god. Get owned, bro.
Yeah.
What were you thinking?
Saw that one coming.
Whee! All right, be right back, Drew.
All right, word. So this is obviously, you know, pretty even in terms of these guys playing these characters against each other. And this edge guard, okay, it worked twice. He wasn't able to finish the stock with it, but interesting trade there. I'm not sure what move DJ managed to get out real quick. Is that going to kill it? Yes, it will. So Moon working on a lead. Approaches with drill. DJ rolled away. Kind of moving around each other. DJ whiffs a side B. Moon gets a punish and stage control, which has led to all of this. Nice nair. And that's, ooh, all right, nice air dodge. You know, jab will not put you in a lot of hit stun at all, so it was wise from DJ. Almost killing there, the up B on the side platform. Moon delaying his recovery, ends up taking the stock. So we'll see if this is destined to be, you know, Bowser Fox the entire way. Later, are you leaving?
I have no idea why people are watching this. Go watch the Foundry, guys.
Dude!
I'm just kidding.
Like, how often do you get to see Bowser play, like, do so well against a good Fox? Like,
okay, has he been playing Bowser all Grand
Finals?
Yeah,
dude. All Grand Finals. First set, went to Game 5, and this is...
Wait, so he's been Bowser all...
Dude, all Grand Finals.
I take it back. That's actually kind of cool.
It's pretty... All games on Battlefield, and we've seen some really ridiculous stuff. Like, jeez. Like honestly...
Okay. All right, well...
And Moon's Fox is obviously not, like, his main A.
Yeah.
And B,
no, they're playing secondaries.
B, it's not as good as Marth, but yeah. His Fox is pretty good.
All right. All right, you got me wrong, Pete.
But I mean,
I'm sorry, guys.
Still,
keep watching this one.
Even still,
go to the
though.
Foundry after this set's over.
Even still,
one more game. Bear with us.
You know, I could.
Thanks to Makari doing his best with this set.
I could hear an argument for someone saying, you know, like, oh, watch something that's actually kind of relevant.
Right. Okay. I gotta go. Bye, guys.
All right. Later. Take it easy. I don't know if I should use the word relevant, but I mean, I don't know. How many Bowser players are there out there learning from this? Probably none. So that's why, like, maybe it's not as relevant as if they were playing their mains. Because I'm sure there's plenty of people that would love to see, you know, a good Marth play against a good Fox and try and learn something from it. But, I mean, this is still cool. At the very least, this is cool. And, you know, if they make it to Grands, they can do what they want. Pretty sure last time we saw DJ's Bowser against the Moon, at least at New Game Plus, the Moon was playing Marth and he lost. And I don't know. It seems like maybe he wants to try and, I don't know, get DJ's number with Fox in the matchup rather than Marth. Maybe it's a better matchup for Fox than it is for Marth. I could definitely see that being the case. Since Marth, it kind of struggles with some mid and low tiers more than the other high tiers sometimes. Like, for example, Link matches up better against Marth than he does against, like, probably every other high tier. So this is game 5, and I have Hapless Hero joining me on commentary.
Yo, I guess I might as well finish this one off. Ooh, edge guards.
Okay.
Ooh, edge guards.
All right. He hasn't used back air too much, and
seems like it's a hard move to land.
Yeah, to land, and also it's even when you L cancel it, it's really slow.
Yeah.
But nice up smash.
He finally catches him out of that down B. Okay, so Moon could take this.
We're going to need to see another, like, 6-0 to death from DJ.
Yeah.
Like, he's going to need to take this stock and then get, like, a 6-0 to death. Because I think, like, the Moon and Fox are just too good.
Yeah.
You know, this is a big mountain to climb.
I think just then DJ went for a couple of slightly cheesy things that it worked a couple times in the previously in the set, but Moon had them scoped out this time, scattered out rather.
All right. Nice nair.
Nice. That's the back air edge guard.
Yeah, it was punish the high recovery. It was
two
good.
More of those. Hey, did he just moonwalk?
I think so.
That's cute.
Above 100%, like Mafia was saying, not too many options.
Not many options.
Went with the ledge hop fair that time. Again, it's gonna be kind of a miracle if he can bring this back.
Surprisingly, he didn't just up air. Okay, back air, we'll do it. There we go. Moon is your champion, and we gotta get the hell out of here. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed the show. Game 10 of Bowser Fox is not our usual game, and our usual game 10, but whatever.
But I mean, yeah.
I was entertained.
I was entertained too. Yeah. I actually learned quite a bit about Bowser and Melee.
So that's the thing. Like, you could say like, oh, low tier matchups are irrelevant, but like, it's not strictly true, right? Like, you fight the Bowser the one time in tournament in your life, and you'll be thankful that you have that knowledge.
Right.
Like,
I mean, it's...
You don't have to grind out the matchup, but maybe.
It's barely relevant, but it is a little...
It is going to be a little relevant.
And
at some point
even for no other reason, just knowing is
just
nice.
Just knowing more about the game.
Yeah, just knowing. You know, just like knowledge really is half the battle.
Knowledge is power, man.
Knowledge is power. So, anyway, shout-outs to everyone that watched. Shout-outs to everyone following. Shout-outs to everyone that came out and competed. Shout-outs to the streamers. We out.
All right, good night.